How you doing? I've been doing, you know, a couple of videos on YouTube, you know, just showing my boats and my bug boats and my big boats and all this stuff. Right now we're in Backers Automotive, my little body shop. Me and David Brown. David's actually holding the video right now. What I'm really excited about is this weekend I've used an anchor that I've never used before, and I bought at least 20 to 30 anchors. And it even tried to build anchors. A good friend of mine, Chuck Wombles, has made this anchor right here. And just to get a close up of this thing, it's mounted at the bottom, zip tied at the top, so that way if it get hung up, you break the zip tie and pull it backwards out of the ground. But this right here, I used it probably about 6 or 7 times. And, well, actually more than 6 or 7 times. I've used it maybe 12 or 15 times. But every time I dropped it in the water, it stuck immediately. The hands down best anchor I've ever used. It'll hold big boats, it'll hold little boats, it'll hold a current. Me and my wife and my little mud boat under current, it was holding with no problem and stuck immediately. But again, this friend of mine, Chuck Wombles, is the one that made this. And but if you're interested, if anybody would like to purchase this, just give me an email at bakersautomotive1017@gmail.com. Once again, email me at bakersauto1017@gmail.com. It's bakersauto1017@gmail.com. Like I said, this is the best anchor. I mean, I even still got mud on it from the other day. And I build, you know, boats, and we build trucks, and as you can see, we're doing bumper work, and we're doing Corvette, doing fiberglass work, and all that good stuff. And if you're in local in the area, it's Bakers Automotive. I can do anything from mile to mile, to custom boats, to mud motors, to paint and body work. Now I'm gonna try to sell these anchors. We'll have them two different styles. There'll be like a painted style, which is just a regular paint finish, or the ones that I'm gonna do are gonna be actual bed liner with a Clevon style bed liner. Clevon, I can't even say that. Which would be very, very, very durable. The painted ones and the bed liner would be two different prices. But if you give me a call, we'll set that all up for you. Or, no, I'm sorry, not a call, email. But like I said, best anchor I've ever used, and I've been on boats my whole life. I appreciate it. My name is Jason Becker at Becker's Automotive. And please like and subscribe to my channel. And thank you, and hopefully I'll talk to you soon.